Over down the peak, you're right at 5 a.m. on Thursday. As you can see, the windrows here in the middle of Kansas Avenue, the 900 block, are being removed by several pieces of large equipment. That means by the time people come downtown for their return to work after a couple of days off, they should find the streets pretty well cleared off. And the big piles of the aftermath of that 13 inches of snow we had on Tuesday and in early Wednesday. Reporting from downtown Topeka, this is Phil Anderson for CJOnline.com.